They'd queued overnight in freezing temperatures just to see a band of 700 fans patiently waiting. They'd come from Singapore, the US, and all over.
And this is all me and my friends.
Oh, Sure enough, Paul's guitar rang completely. I pressed all the pedals on that. Sounded really good when I was over there, Paul. Dry your eyes, mate. As I was saying about 15 minutes ago, what are you doing later? Again, to thank you for your staying power. Dedication, all that stuff. It's been great for us to be able to come back to the UK, and you're a big part of it, so give yourself an applause.
We have new artists, established artists, and these guys are definitely out there. We gave away 500 wristbands to actually come in and meet them as well, but we could have got rid of probably three or four times as many of those. It's been a tremendous response.